the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds. And ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family.
Daddy, little daddy, thank you, daddy.
task was nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
When you get outside,
Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were three active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. We can't let it happen again. So we've got to locate and secure all of the silos. Or die trying. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years. I just don't know what we're gonna find out there. Or where to start. My directive was to go to the nearest population center and assess the situation. I'll set up a camp on the way once I get my bearings. Find me there.
Excusez-moi. Leave Vault 76. Leave for the way!
A
camping
new house?
Easy.
Your camp? Your camp! A
like
battleship!
I can do his
lane. You Mum possessed the skills necessary to accomplish anything. I'm sure. Never stop learning. Goodbye! Aloha! Ciao! Arrivederci!
Au revoir! Au revoir! Au revoir! Au revoir! Thank you.
Thank you.
fucking rip. So rip.
I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but mutated animals, haywire bots, and no people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in what I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault-Tec was prepared. You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
Thank you.
Overseer's log, town of Flatwoods. My God. There's no one here. The old tavern, the church, people were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations, we expected. But there's something else. A disease. I was attacked by... Well, it used to be a person. But it had these green, glowing lesions, and its voice. Angry, tortured. We are one. One what? Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected. And we expected a lot. Before they were wiped out, survivors called themselves the Responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters, police, emergency medical staff.
Hi. Daza asked me if I would talk about, how I got here. She asked everybody, so I said okay. My name's Colonel, and I'm 13 years old. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. The bombs, and the messed up people, and the cows with two heads, all of it. I was bad. Bad. I cheated on my spelling test. I kicked Chip Wilkins in the shins until he cried. I pushed Rosie McCloy down the stairs. I cut holes in the bottom of all the gym shorts and put glue in the mashed potatoes in the cafeteria. I told Harold Newell to eat 10 dead flies a day in order to grow muscles, and I put Nuka-Cola in the rat cage water bottles at the pet store. And, I just wanted to say I'm sorry about everything. My dad said if I wasn't this way, the bad things wouldn't happen. I haven't seen Daddy since the bombs, and I guess he left because of that, too. It's okay. I'm trying to be good now, though.
Thank you. our stories for posterity, you know. It seems like a fine idea. So, hi, I am Kesha McDermott. When the bombs fell, I was in Watoga, coordinating a statewide science fair for that year's high school kids. And the theme was the future of energy. After the bombs, everything was pretty chaotic. Scavenging for food and fighting off rabid survivors. Oh, it was just a bad time all around. I found a couple of surviving kids from the high school whose parents didn't make it. And we holed up in a house in town for a while. After a bit, I was able to solder the circuitry in an old radio, and we tuned in to a broadcast from the responders. The trip from Watoga to Flatwoods. It was rough, mind you. The kids and I ran into a group of assholes in the mountains who find the responders in Flatwoods. Tents for everyone. Open kitchens, medical supplies, protection. We were safe. They had gone, though. The water sources were contaminated heavily. People were in water, but not long enough. I stepped up and I said, I'll build a testing kit to monitor the contamination, and I will teach folks how to properly boil water. And I did. The world is getting better, but slowly. We need to make sure it doesn't relapse too. It's going to take time and care, that's all. Well, time, care, and science.
I know why. That might be why. Can you hear me better now? Can you hear me now?
Can you hear me now? Yeah, no, I'm just, you know. It's right here. I have it on. I just put it on. Okay, yeah, I'm just here, you know, playing, killing shit. Having a good time. Maybe I should get back into a party by myself again. Because I didn't realize the game has mic and I'm sitting in here talking in the game. People are like, why is this bitch talking to herself? But yeah, no, I'm just trying to, you know, get used to this shit again. How do I take... Okay. Put the gun away. Put it away. No, put the gun away. Whatever. I'm just trying to get used to it and shit. It's actually really crisp. Look at how nice, like, the scenery looks. So crisp. Yeah, I think this is just the beta testing of the online world. Because I just came in here and I seen random-ass people. I was like, what the fuck? Some dude came up to me and was like... I was like, okay, I'm gonna just walk off now? This is random? Didn't know I was gonna be running into people. Fucking ran into a bunch of, I don't even fucking know what the fuck they were. They were so ugly. They looked like undead or some shit. I guess they were, but they were using guns, like, I don't know. Those motherfuckers fucked my ass up. I was like, yeah, I'm not fucking with you. I'm gonna go back this way. I'm out of here. Fuck that shit. Where do I need to go now, actually? What's my next mission? This way? Look, it's mushrooms! God damn. Never really see those ever. Okay. Let's get to this X part. Oh, look, it's a camp! Let me in! Oh, dude! I actually didn't know there was fucking... God damn! Stay back! Oh my god, I wasn't ready for this! Wasn't expecting you to be in there! God damn! I think that was the last impact I had, too. Scared the living shit out of me. Walk in there like, I'm good. There's nothing in here. And then fucking motherfucker gets up. I'm like, oh, wait, no, never mind. There is something here. A hairbrush? I'll take it. I hate Flatwood. I think that too. Hello? Anybody in here? Oh, really? Ha see. Oh, this is right here where I'm supposed to be. Oh, water pumps. That's what I'm here for? It's not crap. Okay, there we go. Oh, it's supposed to be? I thought it was supposed to be clean water. What's going on here? Dirty water at it? Okay, malware. Bro! Broski! Broski, I was not ready! No! 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 Die! Oh, why do you not like Fallout? There's something more. I can hear it. Oh, it's just those things. Okay. Fucking scare the shit out of me! Why do you not like Skyrim or Fallout? God damn. You picky. Because it seems boring. It's more fun to play, though, than to watch. That's what it is. Silt skin? I'll take it. I'll take it! Now I'm going to a church. That's what it looks like. No, I've been in here already. Why am I going back in here? Oh. Oh. Hello. Okay, let's see. Analyze water sample. Is that all I needed to do?
This is my first interview with another survivor, Kesha McDermott. She found me trying to break into a Nuka-Cola machine and, showed me a different way. So, Kesha, can you tell us a bit about how we can make sure our water is safe for drinking? We'll try to keep it to the basics for training purposes.
Oh, it's not complicated, really. Find water and strain. This very thing to them, practical application of the sciences. It's fascinating, but you never realize how important some things will be down the road, do you?
I guess not. So if we were students of yours, what would you tell us about the world now? How can we survive?
That's a good question, Dasa. Well, I would tell you all to remain calm and focus on surviving. The first thing you need to do is get yourself some clean drinking water. It's likely all you'll find is dirty water, but that's okay. We can fix it. Dirty water carries a small chance of disease, and it's a bit radioactive. You'll probably survive if you drink it, but you shouldn't take that risk. It's better than toxic water or nuclear waste, though, which are both very harmful and should be boiled thoroughly first. Got that, Dasa?
Where am I? Oh, okay.
Yes'm. Contaminated water should be boiled. Okay. That sounds easy enough. So, boiled water is safe?
It's mostly safe, but still a bit radioactive. What you really want is purified water.
Oh, purified water. Okay, how do I get that?
You can build machines that will do it for you, and that's the most reliable way. Building them requires some space and time and plenty.
Volunteer, boiled water is necessary for equipment, sterilization, clean, assist.
That's a big ass nut. Yo, what's good? Hey, man. How you doing, bro? I didn't know you played Fallout.
I play it all. Play Red Dead, play this game.
I didn't bother.
Hi, Blair!